Hello teachers, I record this video is to explain about this salt car. This salt car is a little bit sensitive in terms of maybe it might, if you do any step that are wrong, the salt car couldn't move because I received some feedback from teachers as well saying that their salt couldn't work. So I am recording this video step by step with a new set so that the salt car will move lah. So all this step by step is very crucial to follow exactly. Okay, so this is a brand new set. Later. This is a brand new set, so I will do it from the start. Okay, so for the student set, yes, they have only one chance. Okay, or twice maybe. Yeah, so don't add any salt water until the end of the experiment. Okay, until the end of the experiment. So what I did is I fixed the whole car, I lock everything, then I complete the lab sheet first. After I complete the lab sheet, then only I test the salt car. Alright. So okay, for this part I think I will skip because we do pre-work for you, just do one so that you save more time so that you can ask students to screw it into all the axle. Now for this wheel, to put the axle into the wheel, I do this way. Hold the axle, okay, hold the axle and put the wheel on top and push it into the axle. But of course, I ask the student to be careful not to scratch the table or scratch the glass lah. So after you have this, then I overturn the axle and push the stopper. This one is easy. Slide all the way until around one finger distant. Okay, roughly around there, one finger distant. Okay. Then, to put into the axle holder, use the hole in the middle of the triangle. Okay, use the hole at the middle of the triangle. Don't use the bottom one. Use the middle one. Okay, so I slot in on this side, then you come out on this side, which is the middle. You see that? The middle of the triangle. After you have this, then put another stopper. Okay, put another stopper in and make sure don't clamp too hard. Make sure it can move freely. Okay, of course you install the wheel on the other side, then it can move freely. Okay, can move freely, then you can proceed for the next step. Now for the next step, we're going to do the same thing. Put the axle on the table, use the wheel and push on top. Okay, overturn this. Now how do you install this gear into the axle? A little bit difficult, but we can, I think all my students can do it. Just put this inside first. Okay, all right, then ask them to use two thumb, don't use palm, use two thumb and put it at the side. For a weaker children, they need to stand up. I ask children to stand up, use their body weight to push this all the way again, same similar one finger distance. Okay, so after you have this, then I'm gonna do the same thing, put at the middle of the triangle and come out from the other side, and I lock this with another stopper, orange stopper. Okay, then I close it and I'm done with the car. Okay, I'm done with the car, and make sure the car can move freely. Alright, make sure the car can move freely, if you can see over here. Now the second part of the experiment is build this is rather straightforward. You need the small gear, hold on, where's my small gear? I just take it up on the floor.